I've only been to like two or three Indians games. And usually bleacher seats too, so.
But as the Tribe took on the Oakland A's, Marine Corporal Corey Zooks came down from the upper deck to throw out the first pitch.
What's more nerve-wracking, throwing out the first pitch or going into a war zone?
Nobody really hears about the war zone, so probably throwing the first pitch.
The 21-year-old lost a lot in Afghanistan when his vehicle drove over an IED last year.
I don't remember the day at all. I blacked out for like a week.
I fell to the floor when I got the call. I thought he was dead, is what I had thought.
But the Fairview Park native survived, and so did his sense of humor. Monday, as he got ready for the windup, he wound up his new prosthetic leg, hoping it wouldn't let him down on the mound.
I was practicing with my sister early today, and I just don't want to be on SportsCenter.
How about center of attention? After the team warmed up, the starting lineup swarmed the Marine Corporal for autographs and photos.
Oh, my heart's pounding.
Especially for one player, Jim Thome.
It's like a childhood hero. I don't know, he just got back and he just came up to meet me. Like, he came to me to meet me. It's crazy.
After all of the fun and fanfare, finally it was time. As Corey approached the mound, the same family and friends who supported him through his recovery now proudly lined the field.
Nervous and happy.
And just like that, Corey launched the baseball toward the mound like he was hurling a hand grenade.
How do you think you did?
Not as good as I would have liked to. My ball's kind of dirty, kind of hit the ground, but not bad.
Not bad at all. So what did he like best about his big day in the big leagues?
Everything. This is probably one of the best days of my life.